LLC.
I think as Raidu said, the cricket, this LLC is very competitive now. You're playing in a different places, you're different wickets also. And you have a lot of superstar in the legend. If you see Harbhajan Singh, Irfan, Yusuf, Chris Gayle, Raidu, Robin, myself, a lot of players are amazing. They have already played because you're playing with the cricket. You're not playing with your age. You need to still fit to hit a six. You still need to bowl four good overs. You still need to bowl the Yorkers. I think if someone wants to join this, it's not going to be easy. They can't just retire there and come back here because a lot of competition also happening in LLC now.
Prepare for a tournament. See, initially after retirement, it is tough to get back to the nets. But once you go there and catch the bat, you start to relive all those moments that you have had in your life. And you know, we are really, really fortunate that there's LLC happening, and it is a great motivation for us to even, you know, keep ourselves fit and also keep practicing. And you know, it's always good to keep playing the sport, no matter at what level you're playing. So it's the love for the sport, I say. I mean, I'm not too sure why he said that. My boy has his way of communicating. Maybe he thought I was just being, you know, to myself and not really getting out there and having a good time or enjoying myself. So maybe he just wanted me to get out there and be more happy. I personally feel, you know, retentions have to be a lot more because teams invest a lot on players and the culture of the team, and you know, the core of the team is what makes every team unique in the IPL. So I feel the longer the core remains, the culture of the team remains, and you know, there's a great chance of success in terms of their own way, you know. So I feel retentions have to be there, and there has to be a lot of retentions. It cannot just be one or two.
How many? Normally it's four or five.
I haven't really been following as much. But I feel all the important players should be retained.
I'm totally 100% agree with Raidu.
नहीं, जैसे वीर सर ने बोला कि शिखर धवन और दिनेश कार्तिक, मैं शिखर राइडू और मुस्तफा, हम लोग अंडर 98 से साथ में थे. तो जो भैया ने सवाल पूछा था कि प्लेयर कब इंपैक्ट करती है, तो सेम वो मोमेंट का जो जम्मू कश्मीर में मैच हुआ लास्ट वन थे, तो शिखर ने जो उससे पहले हमने बोला कि बहुत खुश है और राइडू बहुत अच्छी बात हुई. फैंस के इंट्रैक्शन बहुत अच्छे थे, बच्चे इस गेम को वहाँ देखेंगे, काफ़ी जर्सी को वहाँ पर देखेंगे, स्पीच लॉट ऑफ क्वालिटी थी. अब मिल नहीं पा रही है, एल सी कैसा प्लेटफॉर्म में जाने में इंट्रैक्ट रही है हमसे, क्योंकि आने वाले टाइम में आप इन सब मैचेज में और भी प्लेयर जब आती आएंगी तो बहुत अच्छी बात होगी.
सुरेश,
मुझे
लाइक
टू सी एमएस धोनी एज वेल जॉइनिंग एलएलसी? आई वुड लव टू. जैसे भैया ने बोला ऑप्शन का क्या रूल होगा, हाउ मेनी हम वो ये जिसमें, बट यू नेवर नो, यू नीड टू आस्क द पर्सन, दे माइट बी टॉकिंग टू हिम इन फ्यूचर.
अगर वो खेलेंगे तो आप
अपनी टीम में आठ टीम
है.
आई थिंक आई हैव एक्चुअली वॉच्ड आईडियाज ऑफ टीम एंड सीन इट बी वेरी वेरी कॉम्पिटिटिव एंड देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ गुड क्रिकेट बीइंग प्लेड. ग्रेट क्रिकेटर्स व्हेन आई टोल्ड मी दैट इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक. So that's why I'm really, really excited, and I feel that's what makes this league stand apart, because everything is very close to the IPL that we have played in terms of being professionals, in terms of you know, the conditions, the quality of the game. So you know, I'm just starting, so I hope everything is true, and I really, you know, enjoy my career.
So having said that, is there a lure to retire early? With all these leagues coming up?
No, I don't think so. I don't think so, because playing for India would always remain the topmost priority for everybody when they start playing cricket, and even eventually, once every cricketer knows when to retire internally. It might be at 31, it might be at 42 or 45, but you know, you get to know. So there's no set pattern or age.
Suresh, a non-cricketing question, please. It's a big day for Jammu and Kashmir tomorrow, post schools after a decade, and what would you say to the people there? Come out in large numbers. And
I think everyone should vote. I think Jammu and Kashmir is an example. I'm from there. For LCB,
कुछ होगा क्योंकि अभी इलेक्शन थे तो वहाँ पर इंसान बहुत अच्छे हैं, वहाँ के लोग भी अलग अलग से जो अपने वो अपना लीडर तो चुनेंगे अपनी अभी वो कैंडिडेट जो भी वहाँ पर इलेक्शन चल रहे हैं उनकी तरफ से सब कुछ होगा।
कश्मीर
जा रहे
थे, कश्मीर में पहली बार मैच हो
गया,
ठंड बहुत होगी वहाँ पर,
उस टाइम भी उतना ठंडा नहीं हुआ क्योंकि मुझे लगता है कि जो ग्राउंड से काफ़ी टाइम चेंज भी करी, तो सबसे अच्छी बात इस बार विवेक सर ने, अमन सर ने जो अम्पायर्स की टेक्नोलॉजी भी वो भी लेके अम्पायर्स आने वाले, टी आर एस जो अलग तरीके से प्रोड्यूस करने वाले हैं सब, तो क्वालिटी सेम आई पी एल जैसा है लेकिन जैसे रेगुलर उन्होंने कॉम्पीट कर दिया, लेकिन एज अलग है, लेकिन आप स्टिल आप ग्राउंड में जाते हो आपको कॉफी बस फाइट के लिए अगेंस्ट टीम बेस आपको पता है किसी स्टाइल की है किसकी वीकनेस पर, और लॉट ऑफ न्यू ओनर्स आर कमिंग, दैट मींस लीग इज गेटिंग वेरी पॉपुलर एंड दे आर प्लेइंग इन फैंटास्टिक वेन्यूज फैंटास्टिक ग्राउंड्स, सो दैट स्पीक्स अबाउट वॉल्यूम टू बी टू एवरी इंस्टेंस गोइंग वेरी स्ट्रांग।
So if for the security will that be a challenge?
So we've been actually been supported very well by the administration. The entire J&K administration has been very particular about the security of the players, and they've been giving us all the support that is needed, even during the election, work that's happening. So that's a really a big support that we have received. Just to tell you, Suresh ne bola umpires ke bare mein, they're actually bringing in Billy Bowden and Nigel Long to be the umpires. You know, so legends of cricketers, nahin. Even the umpires we are bringing it back Na, onto the field.
अब दोबारा ऐसे आउट मिलेंगे।
बोलते हैं ना वैसे ही।
Yeah, Suresh, talking about Indian cricket, which you can't escape. I mean, talking about the way Bangladesh probably played against Pakistan. You think that how much seriously should Indian team take? And secondly, Rishabh Pant has come back to Test cricket. A word about him.
I think he's looking very good. He scored a 15 in the toffee. He's been keeping really well. And as you said, I think when you play the test matches, you're not playing against the team. You're playing session by session. You're playing third day, fourth day, fifth day. And Bangladesh has done really well against Pakistan. But the best thing Indian captain does, Rohit Sharma, they went to Chennai. It's going to be very similar weather because very humid. And they come to Kanpur, thoda weather change milega. और उनके पास स्पिनर बहुत अच्छे हैं, एज यू सेड आई थिंक इट्स गोना बी वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग हाउ दे बैट अगेंस्ट मेहंदी हसन और जो भी साकिब खेलेंगे उनके फास्ट बॉलर अच्छे हैं, लेकिन वी हैव दैट स्ट्रेंथ लेफ्टी राइटी कॉम्बिनेशन बहुत सारे हों, आई एम श्योर कि रोहित उनको लाइटली मिलेंगे बिकॉज बांग्लादेश इंडिया हमेशा से स्ट्रॉन्ग क्रिकेट खेलते हैं और देयर आई थिंक लगता है इंडिया काफी
स्ट्रॉन्ग। शुड इंडिया गो विद थ्री स्पिनर्स?
डिपेंड्स ऑन द विकेट, डिपेंड्स होम देयर टारगेट, ऐश कुलदीप और रवि जडेजा डेफिनेटली दे गोना बी देयर, then they have a very good fast bowler, Jasprit Bumrah, Mohammad Siraj. Depends, those spinner Kuldeep ko ek surprise package dal sakte hain because Kuldeep ne kafi acha kiya hai, but batting order hamara bahut strong hai.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.